Sure thing. I've got lots on tomorrow, but I always make sure I have time for my grandchildren. This air conditioning is great. It's way too hot out on the street. On one of those scooters. Can you hear that? Me neither. The new e-buses are so quiet. Or my hearing aid broke.
You can't just leave us here!
Think a double decker would even fit under these bridges?
I gave my number to a nice girl.
Such a nice day.
Hey, boss, would you care to check some tickets?
I'm a lacrosse dad. It's like a soccer mom, but instead of going by car, we take the bus.
I wish today was my day off. I really want to watch the new episode of Spring of Adventure.
Have you seen the new mock?
Hi, boss. Would you like to take over?
Ah, you want to come along or drive yourself?
This is all yours.
sing. Hello? Are you coming back?
My grandson played me the new All Directions album, and I loved it.
Great job. The city council is very impressed and has decided to close the road to public traffic. Only public transport can drive there now. This is a huge win for both the environment and your government.
Wow. Helping local wildlife and your bus company. That's what I call catching two fish with one hook. Speaking of fish, we desperately need your help here in Wood Falls, boss. Your great work at Otter Rock Dam and Hazel Creek means that tourists are flocking to this area now, too. We need to make our bus network fit for the increased demand.